Menstrual pain. Menstrual pain is divided into one, primary menstrual pain. Menstrual pain, without abnormalities in the female organs, usually due to uterine contractions. Two, secondary menstrual pain. Menstrual pain, caused by abnormalities in the female organs. Menstrual pain dysmenorrhea. One, menstrual pain, without any abnormalities, in the female organs. Two, occurs due to frequent and prolonged uterine muscle contractions.